Ya que lo mandas a todo a casa. Scheduled for 6 rounds in the light flyweight division, presented to you by Johnny Elorde Management International in cooperation with the Rotary Club Manila Premier. 6 rounds of boxing in the light flyweight division. Judges are Antonio Manakil Tamano, Danilo Lopez, and the Tony Direx Topdaza. The referee in charge of the action, Sonny Bernadette Singer. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing first, fighting out the blue corner, wearing blue in white, and weighing 109 pounds from Acopra Boxing Stable, Alabama, Tulupa City, Arvin Defeo. And he's holding the red corner, wearing black, and also weighing 109 pounds, with a professional record of 6 wins, 4 by knockout, no defeat. From Johnny Elorde Boxing Team, Parañaque City, Arvin Magramo.
Thank you. Thank you.
now, ladies and gentlemen, after six rounds of boxing, we go to the scorecards. And here are the scores of the three judges. Attorney Akin Tamara scores about 59-55 for Magramo. Danilo Lopez scores about 57-57. Attorney Danlet Tapdasa scores about 57-57. A majority draw!